Oh, guys! I'm so Hello? Excited!
Yeah, buddy.
LB!
Hi!
Come on, we gotta show you something.
Yeah, what's going on, man?
Do you see that up there?
Yeah, all statues for you!
Statues for you.
For me?
For you.
Not for you. We opened our own store called Statues for you. You come here, you pay us, we make you a statue of a fine price of $2,000 a statue or 30 statues for $60 a room.
Wait, what are the statues of, though? That's what
you're
gonna answer.
Well, I can tell you right now, my friend. Likes of the video is what it is.
Oh, each statue's alike?
Whoa.
Oh, you can pay in likes. You can pay in likes. Yeah.
Well, let me test it for let me test it real quick for authenticity. Oh, it broke.
Wait, is it supposed to break? I thought they were breakproof.
Yeah, I thought they were breakproof. Oh, they made out of wiffle plot material.
The higher the quality, the more undurable. Come on. Oh my gosh, that was 6,000. That was 20-something.
Oh, do the math on that. Okay, so that's three. That was 6,000 worth of statues, but we could have got 30 for 6,000. So what is that?
Okay, so you need to break more of that to make up for the lost buddy.
Oh, baby statues. Wait, what are these for?
Those are dolls.
Uh-oh, I broke this one.
Oh, no, that one is super expensive. Okay, this one is 3,000 likes, and you damaged it.
That was 3,000 likes, and I damaged it?
Butthole.
Well, who's coming out? Who's paying for that?
Guys, we're going to have to hire a new employee because all of our paychecks, too much.
Question, too much. Where's Brandon?
He's in the back making statues.
Brandon's here? Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Brandon!
Brandon, we haven't seen you in forever.
Brandon, this is looking great. Oh, actually, my friend, redo it. I don't like that one. Make it better.
Yeah, make it better.
Make it better.
Is he doing
it? He's mad.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, look right here. Oh, yep.
Oh, he's been reading about the work break. He hasn't been getting breaks.
I mean, nobody has to know he's even back here, boys. We got shutters.
You know what? Brandon?
Brandon.
Oh, he's turning.
Brandon?
He's angry. Okay, we should probably leave him.
Okay, let's go.
Maybe, you know what, guys?
Yeah.
I actually hired someone.
Who? Who?
He's coming. So he was supposed to be half an hour ago.
Okay.
Wait, he's late?
He's late.
Yeah.
Already?
But
we're going to have to fire him.
I mean, I'm okay with this.
He can't be late on your first day at work.
No, yeah. Never.
No, never. No, never.
That's called a no-show.
That's a no-show. Hey. Don't call a no-show.
You get fired. Yep. Oh, you hear that? That sounds like a car.
Oh my goodness, he's pulling on up.
Okay.
Act natural. It's your job
to fire him. You got to fire him.
I can do that.
As a third manager, you gotta fire him.
Yeah, you gotta
absolutely.
Fire him.
Okay, let's wait for him to come in, I guess. Or should I go see him?
No, I don't think he's out there.
I think he's slow. He's just not coming in.
Oh, there he is.
Tired. Oh, that's him.
This is him.
Oh, this is who you hired.
All right.
Yeah.
Let me be a little blunt here, my man. Hey, bud. Listen, you late for work today.
Oh.
You was late for work today, so we're gonna have to get you out of here.
He already doesn't fit our store policy. He has no shoes. He has no pants. He has no shirt.
Yep.
Man, you're gonna have to go.
I'm going inside.
I have a popcorn. Run.
I'm going
inside. I'm going inside.
Close the door. He's yelling. He's angry. He's coming.
Uh-oh.
What?
Is he
coming?
Go back in!
I've hit the alarm!
Hit the alarm! I'm getting my grandma's car.
Call the cops! Oh, I'm shutting the door.
Wait!
Oh, man, he did it!
Drive!
He's behind us! Go!
Oh, he's so fast! He's so fast!
Oh, no! He's coming for me!
We're gonna save Kimono!
Hurry up, Anna!
Kimono, we're coming, buddy!
He's jumping on the car!
Kimono, hang on to your butt!
Here we go!
He's mad at you. That's okay.
Okay.
No.
The tire. He popped the tire.
It's smoking.
Oh, we're going to drive, Spine. Drive.
Kimono.
Run, Kimono.
Go.
Run. Just run. Run anywhere. Kimono, come back.
Yeah, I'm gonna come pick you back up. Oh, give me 1 second.
No. Look for the popcorn, Freddy. I threw some in the air.
Oh, I saw it. I'm coming.
Okay.
Back up. You better jump in.
I did.
Oh, he's still coming.
Oh, he's so mad. He's so freaking mad.
Where are we gonna go hide?
We gotta go back to the shop. Just go fast. He'll lose us.
Yeah, we gotta barricade it.
Oh, geez. Yeah. Okay, here we are.
Okay, everyone get inside.
Okay.
I actually think we lost him.
Okay, does anyone have the keys? Can we lock the door?
Can we turn off the stupid alarm?
Turn the alarm off.
Okay. Oh.
Whoa, I heard a noise.
Oh!
What the?
Is he still here?
Don't come in here, we're closed.
You're not hired.
What's happening?
I hear him.
He sounds angry.
Uh-huh.
Keep barricading, guys. We got a barricade.
You're doing great. Okay.
We're going to get inside. Use the statues.
Yeah, grandma.
We saw how good those statues actually hold up.
Well, to be fair, I think Brad has been using some counterfeit materials.
Whoops. Oh, yeah. See, these cheap little hula statues.
Yep, he's been cutting corners.
Yeah, Brandon. He's Brandon.
Oh, whoa.
Okay. Are we good?
I think we're okay.
That's pretty good, yeah.
Nothing's getting through this.
So everybody wait, what's our backup plan? There's an exit back here. Is it unlocked?
Yeah, we'll run through the back door if we have to.
Okay. Guys.
What?
Oh.
Shutters.
Yeah.
Shutter, I hardly know her.
Oh, no, we're barricaded.
Barricaded. All right, now we just... Oh, wait, we forgot the lamp.
Definitely
need the lamp.
It's important.
But how are we going to get customers to come in?
Well, I think we're beyond the point of customers. Maybe we'll go to online orders only.
Yes, that's what I'm going to say. Online orders. They got to go online. They cook their order, put it in a cart, and then Brandon will ship it to his house or her house.
Or their house.
Their house.
Their house.
I got a backup idea. Backup idea.
Why does the backup idea always involve something that blows up?
Well, if he gets inside, then we can
set it off
ourselves.
Yeah. No, we'll go with the back door before it blows
up. We've been hit by so many nukes. I'm basically nuke proof now, buddy.
Pretty much.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. That's why we keep selling you nuke proof stuff for your house.
Yeah, but my house isn't nuke proof, but I am.
Uh-huh.
Okay,
that sounded bad. Okay. That sounded really, really bad.
You better be very careful with this.
Oh.
Okay, so I feel safe. I feel safe because you guys are here.
Yeah, this door opens. We're good.
Okay. So, what do we do? Just stand out here?
Just stand right here. Stand guard. Make sure he doesn't get in.
Yeah.
Guys, you hear that?
Yeah, he's out there. He's out there, and I'm not going to take this any longer.
Oh, man.
I got my slapping hands ready. If he comes in, I'm gonna slap him in the face.
I'm gonna stand over here with Spy, because I don't. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh?
Oh.
What did he get? I'm not slapping him!
Holy man!
Wait!
Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Whoa! Wait, did we forget about Brandon?
Yes. Yeah, that's fine. Insurance. I'm
sure Brandon's fine.
What next to the hospital? We can bring him there.
Oh. You know what? Yeah. Let's go to the hospital. I mean, I stubbed my toe.
You did?
Oh, it hurts.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. I strained my butt cheeks running.
Oh, I'm the doctor here, so I got to enter my own name.
Oh, hold on. Sir, you didn't see.
Yeah, you need your monitor there, buddy.
Okay. Right there.
Monitor?
Monitor, holy darn.
I did it.
Oh my goodness,
there.
I did it first. I'm amazing.
I knew you were doing it. Wait, what was that for?
Yeah, what was that
that's
for?
It's touchscreen.
Oh.
Obi's face is touchscreen.
Did somebody just touch my butt? Are you touching my butt?
I'm calling security.
He's enjoying this too much. I'm going up to the top. Come on, Spy.
Wait.
Top floor. Uh-oh.
Tippy top, please. What? What?
What's going on?
You guys didn't hear that.
Uh-oh.
I'm getting back to the offices. Yep. Back here.
Oh, I hear something screaming.
Wait, hurry, Obi. I'm lost. Okay.
Locking the door.
Hey, wait.
It's
use a chair.
Getting louder.
Bye, watch out. I gotta block
this. I hear it echoing.
I know. Where is it at?
Is everything else? Everything else is glued down.
Yep.
Okay.
Hello.
Oh,
I'm just smacking you. It makes me feel better.
Yeah, but I'm making noises.
I think he was stuck on the stairs, but now he's... hello?
Mr. Man? Listen, can we talk about your employment status?
We're gonna hire you.
Yeah, you're hired.
We're gonna hire...
You're hired.
We're gonna give you 100% ownership in the company. Just don't kill us.
Oh my goodness! We're Ronan!
Wait, the chair's working! The chair's working!
The chair's keeping us alive!
How do we get out of here?
Get out of here!
Don't throw popcorn at him!
Popcorn.
I'm slap him! Oh!
Slap him in the face!
Oh my goodness! He's eating the popcorn! Right. He's eating the popcorn!
Wait, I'm gonna make a run for it!
Stop eating the popcorn!
Okay, I'm fly out the window, Komodo.
Okay, I'm running right here. Box, box.
He's coming for you guys. Oh, no, he's after me. Run.
Where do we go?
The door's stuck. The door's stuck.
We're in surgery.
Go to the elevator.
All right, here we go. Come on.
I think we're golden.
Go.
Distraction.
Why is it not working? I've been pressing one. I'm spamming it.
Oh. Okay, we're good.
Yeah, he's hired. Yep.
He's hired.
Yeah. He can have the whole store. I don't even care.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want it anymore. This is fine.
Well, let's get out of here, dudes. That store, it was just a lease for a month anyways.
Yeah.
Let's get in our car and let's go. Where are we going?
The heck away from here.
Where should we get Brandon?
No.
He's fine in there. He can have it.
Brandon, watch the store, sweetie.
Just let him have it. It's fine.
We're going.
Where are we going?
I have no clue.
A better video.
Are we?
Watch
probably not.
Hey,
that was
kind of
cool, but I guess we're going this way.
Spot us water.
Loser.